Hello everybody, Funhouse and 296 here back again, and today I bought something from ThinkGeek, and it is, sorry Ender, not really, Funtime Foxy, the last of the Sitzel location took a complete and hard, cause he's missing his leg, he's handicapped. Okay. I'm tired. Like, I just got home from walking. So without any further ado, like, and also that, like, the top had a hole in it. Hold on. See, it had a hole in it when I purchased it. So. Oh, shooter. No, I don't care. I have the worst box. I'm sorry. Take this off and smells good. So let's move the leg off to the side. Great editing. Oh, I should have bring the old Funtime Foxy. Oh well. And here's new Funtime Foxy. I like that this time. That the tail, like, it's not movable, which I don't like, but, like, it's up, so don't hinder the leg movement, which is good. I like the face. Oh, articulation all the way around. Bend. Yep, in, out. Oops, sorry. In, out, turn all the way around. Wrist. I almost called it waist. Same on the other side. Head movement. Wee! Oh. Like wee toys. See everything. So play nice. Wow! Toy Story. And her little speaker. And then her legs. Go like that far forward. That far backward. And then bend at the knee. Yeah. Now I could just put her like in Foxy's pose. Hold on, let me just do that. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Baby fell over. Kicking her. I'm just stalling to make the video longer. Yeah, and also I like that the knee joints are pink. They're like Funtime Freddy's elbows. Well, like this, like the color is a bit different. This one's more brighter. That one's more matte. Like not matte, but like darker. So now, and also I like that the dots that they have there. So now we just stand her back up. There should be. Hold on, let's kill him back. Hold on. One last bit of articulation. Yes! Waist articulation! But this one gets a little hindered by her tail. So. Yeah. And now let's get Mr. Leg back in here. Baby's eyeball. Now. Da-na-na-na-na-na. Hold up. Da na na na! Finally, entered is now complete! I'm gonna stand him, hold on. Like, the old leg that I have is loose and now the new one's just so stiff, you're like, oh. Just stand against the wall. Now, here he is in all his glory. The articulation is the same as everyone else, but no waist movement. Like, that one was gonna be, like, pretty obvious. He's so skinny. His head up, down. Basically, everything is, like I said, everything Funtime Foxy, but no waist. But I like that he has all the eyes. There's the pink for Bon Bon. The blue for Funtime Freddy, they say. Then That one for Funtime Fox, even though like a different shade of color. And then green for Baby. Yeah. And what some people don't... Dominoes! And what some people don't like is that he has no eyebrows. Like, I don't really mind. Like, it would have added. And that his party hat, it, like, doesn't have his green stripes. Like, to me, I don't really mind. Like, to me, it's not a big deal. But I just love the detail and how he feels and everything. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, so now I can actually, if I'm talented, I could set up how the trailer is. Baby, come on, baby. Funtime Freddy. You right there, come on. I know everybody's laughing at me struggling. Ow! Not just doing it like this. This is easier. And then, it's just right there. I thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.